The novel coronavirus, or COVID-19, is a respiratory illness that can spread from person to person, usually when an infected person coughs or sneezes, or through close contact with one another. People may also become infected by touching surfaces or objects contaminated with the virus, and then touching their mouths, nose, or eyes. People with COVID-19 have had a wide range of symptoms, ranging from mild to severe, and include fever, cough, shortness of breath, or difficulty breathing, chills, muscle pain, headache, sore throat, and loss of smell. In order to be safe and maintain ongoing construction operations, employers should develop a COVID-19 prevention, preparedness, and response plan that outlines the steps every employer and worker should take to reduce the risk of exposure to and transmission of COVID-19 on the job. Protecting all construction workers will depend on following basic infection prevention measures, such as practicing good personal hygiene and following job site safety practices to prevent the spread of the virus, including staying home if you have a fever or are sick. Do not work. Anyone on the job showing symptoms of COVID-19 should be asked to leave and return home. Limiting job access to only essential workers. Practicing respiratory etiquette. Cover coughs and sneezes. Cleaning your hands often. Wash hands frequently. Or use alcohol-based hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol. Limiting all in-person meetings and conduct business by telephone when possible. Avoiding close contact by social distancing to increase personal space to at least 6 feet between yourself and other people. If social distancing is not possible on the job, consider covering your nose and mouth with a cloth face cover when others are around. Minimizing ride sharing and while in vehicles, provide adequate ventilation. Avoid sharing tools or equipment with coworkers if possible. Regularly cleaning and disinfecting frequently touched surfaces such as door handles, handrails, toilets, cell phones, tools, equipment controls with EPA registered household disinfectant or properly diluted bleach solution. Always follow the manufacturer's instructions using all sanitizing products. Using proper personal protective equipment or PPE when cleaning and disinfecting, also in accordance with manufacturer's instructions, such as gloves and eye or face protection. If N95 respirator masks are not available for protection from non-COVID-19 hazards, minimize dust and airborne contaminants by using engineering and work practice controls. Finally, if a worker shows symptoms or tests positive for COVID-19, they should self-quarantine away from work and only return after being cleared by medical personnel or a healthcare provider. Following these COVID-19 basic infection prevention measures will help keep you safe from coronavirus and to help flatten the curve for everyone.